Go after this asshole.
God damn it, get after him, Cole.
Whoa.
I'm trying to shoot out his tire. Wish me luck.
Good luck. Shoot him. Drive it on the fucking side. Oh my god, look at this guy.
We should have grabbed him when we had the chance, Cole. When we had the chance, we didn't know he was our guy.
Bam, bam, bam.
He's gonna keep a trail of blood right back to his own market. Anyone to be caught. None of them do.
He wanted to be caught, yeah.
Don't go to sleep on me. Get me back in
close. Whoa, oh.
It's almost too perfect, isn't it? There's no such thing as true perfect.
Yes, there is. Fuck. Where'd he go, right? You haven't lost me yet, asshole.
Now he's about to get bit.
Shit, his tires.
Keep it steady and I'll try to bust his tire.
Oh.
Sick man, Clem. You need help.
Outstanding job on this case, gentlemen. The poor woman can now rest in peace. I'll pay the fee in a personal visit myself and remind her Clem this suit has been finished. When they finish with him at the receiving hospital, we'll have him up before the grand jury. I have a meeting this afternoon with him. I'll be sure to mention your names. Now, on your way.
Sweetness. For some reason, I don't think that was actually the guy, though. He just takes a box for himself. What an asshole. Yeah. I did really nice on this one. Compared to the last one, that I really fucked up. I swear to God, if I have another dead woman lying somewhere, it's the same clues.
Sarge, why are the guys giving it to the doggies? They're riding in trucks, numbskull, while you're marching.
They look pretty badly beat up.
Yeah, they do it then. Scuttlebutt says it's pretty hard going down south.
We'll find out soon enough. Recon always leads.
How can we fail, Skip, with the shadow leading the show?
Who the fuck is a shadow?
Lieutenant Phelps, the shadow of death.
What the fuck are you talking about?
He's a quiet fucker, Sarge. Never hear the bastard coming.
Sitting there, field stripping a cigarette, and suddenly he's there looking down on you.
Why do you think we keep saluting that Jap-loving son of a bitch? Bad juju.
That's enough out of you three! Bad juju? Where were you dragged up? A swamp?
Phelps was pretty damn badass in the war, I guess, then, huh? Please give me some variety. I don't want to do another woman lying in the street. The white shoe sling, okay? Uh-oh, she has white shoes. Uh-oh, look at that guy.
Lady, get out of the road!
She's drunk as hell. What the fuck is... what the fuck's going on?
Good morning, gentlemen, and what a grand morning it is, too. We have just cause for celebration. Galloway and Phelps are sending another fiend to San Quentin. A nice showy trial, and he'll be strapped down with gas seeping into his tiny reptile. Now, the fresh business. Galloway and Phelps, Tarzan's around. The address is on the hill, north downtown, off Fremont Avenue.
Skipper, is the new letter genuine?
Now, boys, we all know how many imbeciles have been investing in the short case. Make him
Facing off. Whoops. I forget which way to go. Aha. Ah, it's raining.
Greetings from sunny California. Stop.
Street crime, yeah. I'm missing some of these. Nice.
Can you drive to this one?
Where the fuck is he anyway? What the fuck is this guy? Why is he not coming? Yeah, you better get out of my way. Where the fuck is he? There he is.
Fine morning indeed. We keep locking them up, but the bodies keep piling up.
Yeah, California loves that, folks. As long as the brick holds up the fair quick, all this is good.
I always left the door open.
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
Okay. What's he doing? Jesus Christ. Forever to get the fuck out of there. What do all these codes mean? I don't know what they mean. Broadway, Hollywood, okay.
11K, go ahead.
11K, Roger. Citizen reports at 415 at O'Hara Street.
What we got here? What's the holdup?
You're crazy.
I'm crazy, it's your fault. Running around behind my back. How am I supposed to trust you, goddammit?
Whoa, sir. I think you ought to calm down.
Mind your own goddamn business. Why is everybody always on my case?
Oh! Jesus Christ! He just shoots the cop, man. Oh, God! This one just runs her over. This asshole. Fucked in the ass. I always... So many people die. Next speed dies, code 4, 11 Street Plaza. There's always some random officers just get killed. Red shirts.
You can drive.
What are you doing?
You know the way. You can drive. First the letter, and now another body. Come on, you can't keep on telling me there's not a killer still out there.
You know, Phelps, all these arrests and the record are giving you a reputation. You don't want to turn into unsolved.
Getting a vicious killer off the streets is more important than my reputation.
Really?
And besides, landing a big fat marlin is more impressive than an ocean full of minnows.
The minnows make it the man. You can't always hit home runs. Sometimes you just gotta make first pass.
Another one? Are you serious?
See is secure. The rest of the patrolmen are going door to door canvassing for witnesses.
Thanks. Keep me informed.
Will do, Detective.
This looks awfully familiar.
I think that's the impression the boys from the Examiner took with them as well.
There's nothing original under the sun. Why should murder be any different?
What do we have so far?
Not much trace evidence to speak of. A storm blew in around 10 last night, and the rain washed most of it away.
And the body?
Looks like she was tipped out of an automobile from the tire cracks and superficial injuries. Strangled with a length of rope. And for my money, it's triple braid again.
Whoops.
Time of death. From her temperature, maybe 2 a.m., but it was cold last night.
Usual head injuries.
Blunt force trauma.
This time she's dressed.
The head, then strangle and mutilate.
Okay.
No message with this one. At least she was left clothed. I doubt very much he was concerned with the dignity.
Green silk dress is very distinctive. East side of her other shoe.
No. And no handbag or other personal effects.
No clue to her death. Another one of these murders, man. This is fucking annoying.
It appears to be a dry cleaning label. Superior Laundry Services, F1363.
Coming to location already.